Hello, here I'm on one of the states of Kyoto. Today is March 13th, and I want to show you one of the first flowering magnolias. This is a Magnolia denudata, the Chinese species, which is in cultivation for thousands of years. Of course, Magnolia denudata attracted attention of people because it flowers like it covered with white, big flowers, and no leaves are present in time of flowering. As most of Asian magnolias, Magnolia denudata start to flower early spring. Some Japanese native species, Magnolia filiflora and Magnolia cobus, kabushi, is only started to flower, but this Chinese one is the first. So Magnolia denudata, first time when I saw it, it was, I think now, well, it's exactly 40 years ago. It was a Batumi Botanical Garden, and I saw the tree of Magnolia denudata, was impressed a lot. I cannot believe these things might exist in nature. But yes, here it is. So this is a giant thing covered with giant, very aromatic flowers, which are accessible for pollinators. And it flowers so, well, copiously that it's visible from a very long distance. So these Chinese magnolias are Magnolia denudata, and this is one of the first flowering magnolias in Kyoto. I probably will show more videos in time. Thank you so much.